Ukuze silunge again, we really need to change again. The reality of its perception yet. Because if we don't go back there, and value umama, kukhona umama, uyiqaba lo mama, right? Bambiza njalo. Mina ngiye ngithi, amaqaba, those are pure minds who have never been colonized. Umama lekhaya is a pure mind. Uyakutshela ukuthi mntanami nawo amafu ahlangana. Ukutshela ekuseni ukuthi hey balekisani iy'nkomo benzani lokhu benzani lokhu. And after in the afternoon ubona iyehla vele imvula. Wisdom and intelligence, that is natural ebantwini. But manje thina we no longer value those people. We only value abantu who've got ama-degrees, ama-doctorates, ama-certificates. From kula belungu. Umlungu uhambe wayokutrayina for you to be a robot. Usebenzele isystem yakhe. They didn't educate you so that you are able ukuthi to take over from them. Bakutrayinela ukuthi you must be a slave lesi esimamelayo. You must listen. And ungakhweshini kakhulu. Just act on what the boss says. Hey, manje East Africa siyakwala lokho. Thina singabantu besambulelo. Thina singabantu abenza izinto futhi hayi ngokuthi lokho uhlala for years ulokhu planana nento. Into that we do persistently is to make sure ukuthi there is a harmony ne resonance between iZulu nomhlaba. So that ngithole isambulelo. Hey, if I embark on a certain project, mina ngihlali ngilokho ngibhungana namakhehla sikhuluma indendende. Ama meetings after meeting, no. Ubuza wona umoya lo, ukuphendula. Siyehla isambulelo wena khehla.